7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Hey guys, we're at the Brew outfits. We're drinking the Wise Berliner Sour. Very nice. Empty glass. Someone's already had two glasses of this, the Berliner Sour. Black IPA,
100%
Brett yeast. Tried?
That's the Black Dragon.
Who makes it?
The Welsh company I was talking about.
Oh, yes.
I thought I'd get one so we can try.
Oh, it is? Oh.
Brett from Edna.
I pulled my credibility. Carl is drinking the... What are you drinking, Carl?
This one here. I can look at it a little bit different. It's a cider. It's a yeasty brewery.
Beer.
Yeah.
We've got a beer channel.
Yeah.
it's a channel. Channel.
Yeah.
What is your challenge?
I don't know.
What's on your cards there?
So these are the places that we've been to on the stag do.
Okay. Hence, you're the groom, are you?
Yes.
Oh, fantastic. When are you getting married?
18th of March.
Awesome. So where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Where haven't you been? I'm talking to a man who's been to everywhere in Auckland that sells beer.
Like I said, where haven't I been?
Where haven't you been?
That's Eagle. No, not Eagle. Keith. Oh, Friday lunchtime. Wow. Force Reunion. That's the hotel. There's Vultures.
Oh, yep. Cool. That's a fantastic place too.
Yeah. So,
here's five.
Video.
Hey, turn around, guys. Is this like a... You on a stag do? You on a stag do?
No,
who's getting married? Who's
this
getting married?
Bride-to-be.
Oh, bride-to-be.
I'm the bride.
All I can say is good luck, mate.
Thanks, sorry. I probably need it,
mate. Nah, you'll be all right. Have fun.
Your team is beautiful. Your press-up technique is beautiful. I like it.
The what?
Your press-up technique. You should have won it. I couldn't believe it.
I'm looking more about the technique and more about how many I put out.
10 out of 10 technique.
I did my belly was looking good enough.
Any dude who's willing to dress like this, high-five my friend.
Yeah, it's the best thing I've ever tried. I went in the bar, but normally I don't know what's happening.
Really? See, my husband is one of those introverts.
Yeah.
You too!